the best way to see him. Look at that. That is magnificent.
See many, you will see a few. If you come in June, you find a flock of 500 because they come from Argentina, winter in this area.
Yeah, it's an epaulet oriole, or variable oriole it's called now.
I don't know where I got it on the stick.